A cost-effective strategy for health care systems to offset N95 mask shortages due to the coronavirus disease 2019 COVID-19 pandemic is to switch to reusable elastomeric respirator masks, according to new study results. The study is one of the first to evaluate the cost-effectiveness of using elastomeric masks in a healthcare setting during the COVID-19 pandemic, said Sriharan Chalakonda, MD, MHA, FACS, lead study author and chief medical operations officer for Pittsburgh-based Allegheny Health Network, ARN, W. He said hospitals need a long-term solution. We don't know if there will be a shortage of N95s again. We don't know how long the pandemic will last and how often there will be virus surges, he said. We believe now is the time to invest in an elastomeric mask program. Dr. Chalakonda said an immediate supply of elastomeric masks in a healthcare system's stockpile of personal protective equipment is game-changing, given the advantages. Benefits of elastomeric masks. Elastomeric masks are made of a tight-fitting, flexible, rubber-like material that can adjust to nearly all individuals' faces and can withstand multiple cleanings, Dr. Chalakonda said. These devices, which resemble gas masks, use a replaceable filter. Thanks for watching. Do you like my video? Then show me your love by pressing like button. Please subscribe my channel and hit bell icon for new technology updates. Bye bye.